So, Kevin, what can we do for you today?
So, if I could get a good length off of the beard.
Okay.
And if I could go for my usual along the top. So, I believe it's one at the sides and a good bit of length off the top.
Oh, of course, good bit of length. And then what way do you style your hair? Is it messy, was it, or like flat down? Come on.
Flat down, no products normally.
No products, alright. Mm-hmm. Number one size and back.
Mm-hmm.
A wee bit off the top, keep it nice
yeah,
and tidy.
Yeah, just like that.
Of course, what number on the beard do you usually get?
Let's see.
Is it three or two?
Maybe two. I know we took a fair bit off fair last bit. Time.
Mm-hmm. It wasn't one, isn't it? Or if you like me, go number one or two, three, whatever easy for you.
Let's try two. Let's go the middle ground.
Two, mm-hmm. Two, yeah. 100%. We'll go with number two. That is perfect, man. What do you think about the beard, Calvin?
Ooh. Wow, that's a big difference. That's very, very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Really good length on the top.
Mm-hmm.
Very good fade at the sides. Yeah, I'm really happy with that.
Eyebrows and all.
Eyebrows and all, perfectly trimmed. Yeah. Some transformation.
Absolutely. I love the length of the beard.
Yeah, me too. That's perfect for my face.
It's really nice.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And make it tight as possible.
Yes.
Really nice. Clean lines.
It's very clean.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lovely job, Shane.
Thank you, man.
Wow.
It's a pleasure. I'm just going to quick blow dry and then that's all us.
Perfect.